now a quick but powerful spiritual practice that can help you grow in faith and connect more deeply to the one who created you. One of the greatest blessings we've been given is the opportunity to be a blessing to others. One way to be a blessing is to give something away every day. Think about what you have to give. It might be an actual material thing, like something from your closet or food from your pantry, or it might be a minute of your time, an encouraging word, or something as simple as a smile. This week, give something away every day. May this simple practice help you to grow closer to God. May it nurture your soul and help you to grow in faith.